Once again, good morning, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of Delta SkyTeam and our global partners worldwide, we welcome you aboard Delta Flight 461 with service to Saint Martin. My name is Nim. I'll be your flight leader on board today, assisted by three of the New York City-based flight attendants. Our flying time today, takeoff till touchdown, is a quick 3 hours and 12 minutes. In just a few moments, we will be showing you a brief safety video outlining the safety features of our aircraft today, Boeing 757 series. If you have any safety-related concerns, pilots will be able to assist you.
Delta, as each day gets started, so do we. Another chance to be better than we were the day before. To be ready to help you make the most of your day, wherever your travels may take you. So from all 80,000 of us to all of you, thanks for flying Delta.
Hello.
Hello.
Worry if the bag doesn't inflate. Secure your own mask before helping others.
A water evacuation is also unlikely, but just in case, life vests are located under your seats in the main cabin. If you're seated in the first class or business class cabin, life vests are either in a compartment beneath or adjacent to your seat. To use, remove the vest from its container by pulling on the tab and then opening the pouch. Slip the vest over your head. If your vest has one strap, wrap the strap around your waist and attach it to the buckle in front, and then adjust it loosely around your waist. If your vest has two straps, fasten the straps to the front of the vest and then adjust them loosely around your waist. As you leave the plane, inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tabs at the bottom of the vest, or manually inflate it by blowing into the tubes at shoulder level. You can activate a light by pulling on the tab in front, but if your vest doesn't have a tab, the light will activate automatically in the water.
Now before we take off,